Where are we going?
Florida.
And what are we going to do in Florida?
See Grandma.
And what else?
Go to Disneyland.
Who are we waiting for? Mommy.
Is that a video you're going to post online?
Maybe. I'm recording you right now. Hey, you know what? I love you.
I love you.
Are you gonna be scared?
Nope.
No? What if we go really, really fast?
That's okay.
You ready to fly to the sky?
Yeah.
Oh, you'll see. You won't see the ground anymore. The ground's gonna disappear and all you're gonna see is the clouds.
Oh, the
Look out! Say so.
Diamond?
Yeah.
Very important part. You just need to sit around. good. She told you to sit. Okay.
Suits of armor, are you all ready? Superb! Ah, you have the hardest part of all. Throughout the entire tale, don't move. I'm joking. You will be marching soon enough. Now remember, Belle doesn't know you're here. So, I shall call her in, and when she enters, we'll all shout, surprise!
Right idea, Lumiere. All right, everyone stay quiet, and when I say now, we'll all say, surprise! Oh, but Lumiere, the lights.
But of course.
Thank you, Monsieur.
Well, where are you, mademoiselle?
Now!
Surprise!
Story with you.
I do love a good story.
Very well. Let us begin. Once upon a time, there was a charming, intelligent young woman whose name was Belle. Belle lived in a quiet little village, and each morning to everyone, Belle would say, bonjour.
Bonjour, everyone.
Bonjour, Belle.
And locked in a cold, dark dungeon cell, she found her father, Maurice. She the rest. And then, suddenly, the biggest, most ferocious beast Belle had ever seen jumped out and roared. His suits of armor screeched at the top of their lungs. Belle pleaded with the beast to let Maurice go. But the beast refused, so Belle agreed to take her father's place.
Disney Festival of Fantasy Parade.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you. Mickey Mouse. What'd you think? Yeah, did you love it? Yeah. Maddie, you ready?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Come on around you here.
There we go. There we go. It's not that bad, I promise.
Ready?
And down we go!
I'm scared.